Do I enjoy when the woman makes the first move, or do I prefer to be the aggressor? I'd have to say it depends on the first move that she'd make, but generally I'm open to a woman who's assertive and a go-getter and knows what she wants. Absolutely, I respect that.